nation used to provide its country with security, with factories providing arms for their country. Now multinational companies compete in the arms trade, serve any customer, maximizing the money to be made.
So just as farms compete to provide fruit for